Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. As you can see, I've been spray painting clouds on the wall, so how about we get this show started? If you do enjoy watching paint dry, I'm actually working on a video which involves painting a backdrop with clouds. I would say mountains, but they're not there yet. I'll be doing that later on this week or next week, but that's what I'm doing. So if you look forward to that, there will be a video on doing backdrops with spray cans, wherever my spray can went.
That's a lot of dead soldiers.
I have another video coming up, which is also on doing backdrops. It's when I did the backdrop in Hermosa, so it's kind of a two-for-one feature. You can see what I did the first time and what I did the second time. It won't be up right away because I gotta get this done first before the end of October, but it will be coming. I'll probably spend the entire month of November just editing all the videos that I've done, and I hope you enjoy it. So don't forget, we have the Out of Time contest because you're looking for that. So the contest is not that hard. All you have to do is go to my past videos, look for that picture in a video, email it to that email address for the Out of Time contest, and you'll be entered in to win a very cool prize. In fact, this contest has about a week to go. It ends on October 15th. So look for that in a past video, email it to that email address, and you're entered. Don't forget to put the timestamp in where you saw that. Easy contest to do. We have low entries on it, so a little work on your part can enter you into that to win a very cool prize. So that is the Out of Time contest. Try it out and enter. Well, there's some clouds. I will show you how to paint them on this wall because it appears that I forgot to turn the camera on. My bad. But it looks pretty good. We've got the crowns on the lower level. We'll put misty bases up above them for the high clouds. And I think it looks pretty good. Granted, the bench work will go where that horizon is. So we'll continue on. Good morning, Dot. You being a good girl? You being a good girl, Dot? You being a good girl? Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. You being a good girl? You being a good girl? Yes, you are. Oh, look
see,
at the
she
dog.
Has her good moments where she was energetic and then she... Well, she didn't used to do that before.
Da,
she used to stay energetic all the time.
Da, 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 you've been a good girl. You've been a good girl. What's going on? Huh? Look at you. Look at you, good girls, huh? People are talking to you, huh? What? Are people talking to you? You know anything? What? 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 You tell me something? What are you trying to tell me? What? What? What?
Butterball?
They come with little you tell me something?
Necklaces too.
What are you telling me?
I don't remember.
What are you telling me, Dot? What? Just dogs? Just dogs?
Just dogs?
I know. Look at Dot.
I think that's Buddha. Look at the beads. I think that's Buddha.
Where's this one?
I don't know. He must be a dirty dog because he has dirty stuff.
Yeah, there is one that rolls in the mud all the time.
See, I only saw the movie once.
I never actually paid attention. But they're all the same characters.
That was the day they didn't want to watch it.
Yeah. And well, now we have all the Buddy movies pretty much.
That's awesome.
Santa brought all the Buddy. Well, this is the one that's like the rapper guy.
You being a good girl?
I'm not sure who that guy is.
Yeah? You want something to eat? Are you hungry? You want a puppy snack, maybe? On a really sad note, I don't know if you've seen her running around before. I know you've seen the Daisy dog. I'm pretty sure the dot dot paws have shown up in some videos and stuff. So we had to put her to sleep. She was 15 and a half years old. Over the past day or two, her body gave out and she just could not function anymore. She was pretty much, I would say, not paralyzed, but she didn't have the strength to move herself. She just laid there on the floor. She couldn't lift herself or anything. So after 2 days where she didn't eat or drink, we decided it was probably appropriate to have her put to sleep, which is really hard on our family. but we love the little dog. She's been there forever. And in fact, I'm gonna actually, before I kind of get sad a little bit, I'll give you a little video clip of her so you can recognize her in case you've seen her before. But yep, Dot Dot Paws is no longer with us anymore. So I just felt I wanted to share that with you guys in case you saw a little post earlier or if you're on my Facebook friends. So she was old, it just was her time. So here's the clip and thanks for watching it. We'll be right back. Hey, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. We're painting clouds over there, so look forward to that video upcoming in the near future. But I still want to say thank you for sticking around. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and comment down below. If you have not done so, find that subscribe button right over there and subscribe to this channel. And let me know what you think in the comment section. And if you have not done so, there is that Amazon mystery link of the day. Check that out. It might be interesting and it might not. I also want to thank you to all my Patreon supporters. Give you guys a thumbs up. And over there, Hermosa. I want to say thank you to you people that are helping out. Granted, it is on hold because we have this project that I need to get done to make the wife happy. I need to get the shelf work in here. And as a bonus for getting shelf work in, I get to put bench work right there. So it's a double thumbs up. Ulterior your motives. I'll see your face tomorrow if you don't see mine first, and stay frosty, my friends.